Tyler, I can't have you at that angle because I have a very specific section on my stomach I don't want to show.
Oh, now you know how it feels to be a girl. You look like you're going to yell at me for coming home late.
I don't have much to say. Why don't you talk to your father? Have you noticed that he's not in the room? Where do you think he is right now? Picking up the pieces that you left behind.
He's blaming it on the child?
I'll give you a
Damn, those straps were really gonna snap.
No, they're not.
I also wear dresses that are too small sometimes, so I
definitely... This is not too small on me.
I swear to God, I'm a size 2.
Is Jack still talking?
Yo, 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 they wanna know!
Oaky grape.
I'm getting notes from a prisoner. I may have a prisoner pen pal.
I asked you to stop talking about that.
So you can't stop love, so. He's just a jealous whore.
No, I'm not.
And I've been sending him thousands of dollars because you trust him.
We're live with Sally Dar Griffin, knitting slash vlogger queen of TikTok and YouTube. She's a YouTuber. She's a lifestyle girl. So she's going to be doing a taste test of my favorite protein shake, one of my favorite protein shakes. But before we do that, make sure to smash that motherfucking like button and maybe leave a couple comments. Ideally, comments about my body. I love comments about my body, so try to get those in. Sally Dar Griffin! Wow.
I would prefer it to be like a little bit sweeter, but I also have a sweet tooth, so.
Do you have a sweet tooth? It's just such a sweet girl.
Do you add ice in it?
No, I would, but we don't have ice.
Yeah, we do. It's in the freezer. Yeah.
Oh, I would have been adding ice.
Wait, have you not seen me putting ice in my wine like every time?
I didn't know where you were getting that. I guess maybe I thought you were like bringing it from home or something.
Do you live here?
Is that all you get for your money? And it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out.
First dry scoop of the house.
Cheers.
Airbnb is that there's constant construction.
Oh yeah. Mm. Mm-hmm.
Ooh. I do want to clean the
window. Really? That's so nice.
Hold still, baby. I'm gonna make you feel like a woman.
Okay.